Australia, maybe even on the coast. Disguised in regalia and making the most of the most of a...